I fuck going on, little whores. Nah, for real. This is just going to be a little, I don't know, advice, I guess. A little tutorial, a little, you know, a little tip video, I guess, on how, like, how I started my YouTube, how I grew so quick. How the fuck I get all these subscribers and all these views. So, yeah. If you interested in starting a YouTube, stay tuned. Hey, glad. I always wanted to say that. Stay tuned. All right, y'all, so boom. Where do I start? I made my YouTube January 31st. I did not post my first video until February 3rd or the 4th. I can't remember. So really before I even started posting, I was already telling people to like subscribe, you know what I'm saying? A lot of my subscribers came from my Instagram because I have such a big following on Instagram. So, you know, when you see my subscribers, don't take that as, oh, like, I'll never get as many as her. I'll never grow like she did. Like, bitch, if I didn't have all them damn Instagram followers, I'm pretty sure I wouldn't have all these damn subscribers. You get what I'm saying? I would have a good little amount, but it wouldn't be as many as I have right now. Like, half of my subscribers are my Instagram followers. I have 40,000 subscribers. I have 50,000 Instagram followers. You get what I'm saying? So, majority of them are from Instagram. So, you know, it's going to take you some time. Don't fucking get discouraged. You know, everybody got to start somewhere. It don't matter if you start out fucking slow and low. Bitch, either way you go, you doing it. Get what I'm saying? You closer. Every day you become closer to, like, getting where you want to be, right? Made my channel January 31st. I didn't upload my first video until February 4th. The first video I uploaded was an introduction video. So, I don't know. Let me see. Y'all just make a fucking video. I don't know. Y'all be coming in my shit like, what should my video be about? I don't know, shawty. I'm not you. You not me. Make you a video. It don't gotta be nothing special. You ain't gotta sit there and talk for fucking 40 minutes like I do. You can go outside and do a fucking backflip. Boom, bitch. That's what I did right there. How many backflips can you do in 30 seconds? Bitch, I don't know. If you fuck around and fall and break your neck, bitch, you did not get this idea from Taco, period. I don't know, just make a fucking video. It don't gotta be nothing crazy. Like, I be seeing people, like, their videos be, like, little thriller videos. It be, like, little, you know, just be videos of them hitting the wall with music over it. And then it be, like, them doing makeup with, like, music in the back. I was some girly shit. I don't know. For all the niggas. I don't know. I don't know what niggas do. Y'all just... Niggas like to fight. Okay, so make a fighting video. Like, nah, for real. It don't, y'all trying to make this shit more deeper than what it really is. YouTube is an expression of who the fuck you are. You get what I'm saying? So don't think from watching somebody else's channel, or don't think from me giving you advice, like telling you what to make, is gonna give you an idea. I can't tell you what to make. We not the same person. What's a good idea to me may not be a good idea to you. So, you know, just sit the fuck down, brainstorm, write it out. What I do before I film, I type it in my notes. I type in my notes what the fuck I'm gonna talk about, when I'm gonna film it, how I'm gonna film it. Like, just fucking sit down and brainstorm. Like, come on now. We went to school for a reason. Use your context clues. Like, just sit down, think about it. Stop thinking so hard, you know? Just push fucking record. You'll figure it introduction out. Video. I think everybody should have an introduction video, because you don't want to just click on somebody's page and they just telling you a story. Shawty, who the fuck is you? You get what, like I done clicked on a couple YouTube pages like that. Like, I'll go click on somebody's page and it'd be like story time, the time I got robbed. Damn, shawty, how did we get here? Like, what the fuck? Why are you getting robbed? I don't even know what type of person you are. Who are you? Why did they rob you? Why did you get set up? Maybe you deserve to get robbed. Like, how you just gonna have somebody come on your page and don't even know who the fuck you is? They don't know no name. They don't at least know a nickname. They don't know an age. They don't know, like, where you stay, where you from. Like, so I just feel like you should always give an introduction video. Like, don't just have somebody come on your page and you just, like, okay, so boom, let me tell y'all, I was in the whip. We was cruising down 7th on Boulevard. Boom, niggas shooting. Bitch. how did we get here? Like, what the fuck? Remind me to stay away from you. Like, what the fuck? Damn. Like, y'all know that's like watching a porn, and the porn, boom, they just start off fucking. Can I get a storyline? Like, why is she sucking this nigga dick? Where is the storyline? You get what I'm saying? So, nah, for real. Just always have an introduction video. Introduce yourself. Who the fuck are you? Why are you making this channel? I feel like that's an amazing ass question to answer. Why are you making this channel? What you trying to just gain some clout and get a YouTube check like everybody the fuck else? What you trying to just become a YouTube couple like everybody the fuck else? Like, why are you on YouTube? Why should I watch you? What make you different from everybody else with a YouTube? You get what I'm saying? So, you know, you always want to stand out. So yeah, shawty, just make you a little introduction. It don't gotta be nothing crazy. Ain't gotta be nothing extra. You know, you as a person is what's gonna draw people in. You don't need all these crazy ass edits. You don't need all these crazy ass gadgets and gidgets. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, introduction. That's so important. So like I was saying with the gadgets and gidgets, people ask me all the time what I use to edit. I use iMovie. I use KineMaster, and I use something called VLLO. We just gonna call it Villo. And I'm gonna put it somewhere over here or right here. Bitch, I don't know. I'm gonna put it right there so y'all can see. And then with my intro and my outro, I think it's called Intro Maker. I don't know. I'm gonna put it over here somewhere right here, like I just said. So yeah, y'all, when I film on my phone. This is my phone I'm using. I don't got no fucking Canon 3DX sniper rifle. Stand at the top of the Eiffel Tower, scared. I don't got all that. I don't, like, bitch, I'm gonna get there eventually, but right now, the way Taco getting these videos out is on this little motherfucking iPhone XR. Like, bitch, do you see this damn flawless? Fuck is you talking about? Like, you don't need nothing crazy. You don't need nothing fucking, you don't need to be Inspector Gadget. Like, you're good with what you have. You got an Android, shawty, you better make that motherfucker work. You wanna make a YouTube so bad, you'll figure it out, period. Put out my daddy used to tell me. You want it, you'll figure it out. So figure it out. Like, you don't need no crazy ass camera. You don't need no iMac to edit. You don't need iMac X-Master Pro 3002 into the future. Bitch, I don't know. You don't need all that, shawty. You need you a phone. Well, I use my phone. Whatever the fuck you want to use, use it. If you got a camera, bitch, you're in there. You better use that motherfucking make something work. So yeah, I use my phone. And I use apps. I use apps to edit. I'm not doing all this extra shit. It's some stuff on the app store that you have to pay for. Bitch, who? Apple Music, y'all motherfuckers already taking $10.99 every damn month, snatching that shit out my bank account like a fucking baby mama. Who finna pay for some apps? You don't need all these crazy ass apps, y'all. You don't have to pay for a lot of shit. A lot of shit is free. You don't have to be spectacular. You get what I'm saying? Nobody is expecting the most from you. Nobody's sitting here rating you on a scale of 1 to 10. What's her editing skills? I don't give a fuck. My editing skills is not what draws people to me. It's my personality. It's what I talk about. So it's the same for you. Ain't nobody gonna click on your page. I wonder what she gonna do with the editing. I don't give a fuck about no editing, shawty. I want to hear what you're talking about. Like, if you a DIY channel, I want to see how you finna teach me how to do this shit myself. I don't give a fuck about how you edit. I don't give a fuck about the music. So, you know, basically what all I'm saying is stop thinking that you need the most just to start off your YouTube. You don't. Just record, shawty. Record with whatever you have, period. What's next? I'm really just going off the dome right now. Okay, so subscribers. Like I said, half of my subscribers are from Instagram. I have a very big following on Instagram. So, you know, don't look at my subscribers and base your success off of Taco's success, you know? Like, don't base your growth, your channel's growth off of somebody else's channel. Like, y'all are two different people. Y'all both on two different paths right now. So, you know, fucking Keisha might have 3,000 subscribers tonight, and then tomorrow she'll have 8,000. Don't look at Keisha shit and be like, damn, why I'm not growing like Keisha? You'll fucking get there. You just keep putting in your fucking work, you know? Don't hate on the next person. You gonna get your time to eat. Don't hate on Keisha, because Keisha blowing up. Nigga, you next. Just don't hate. Fuck, nigga. So anyway, don't look at Taco shit thinking like, damn, I'm never gonna get up there with Taco. Because, bitch, I used to think the same thing. I told y'all I'm a very big self-doubter. I doubt myself a lot. And honestly, when I first started this YouTube, I was in my head so much. Like, I have, like, my friends was telling me, like, bitch, do it. Like, you funny as shit. You already got a following. Do it. So, you know, I was just always sit there like, why would I make a YouTube? Everybody else already got a YouTube. And I know it's a couple of y'all that think like that. I know y'all think like that because I think like that. Like, why do something that everybody else is already doing, right? You can't fucking think that. If you and Tyrone both selling fucking banana smoothies, who's to say that your banana smoothie ain't better than Tyrone's? You get what I'm saying? Like, do it. Just because somebody else doing it don't mean that it should stop you from doing it. Now, fuck Tyrone banana smoothies. Shawty, you go make you a banana smoothie and I'm going to come buy yours, period. Fuck Tyrone. But not for real. Like, don't doubt yourself because it's already a billion people doing it. I was saying the same thing. And now look at me. I'm already a YouTube partner. And I ain't been on this bitch. I ain't even been on this bitch a year. Half a year. And I'm already a YouTube partner. Like, not even trying to brag about myself. I'm just trying to explain to y'all. Don't fucking doubt yourself because somebody else is already doing it. You fucking do it. Because more than likely, you might pass that person up. Like, you might be better than that person. Like, just do it. You know? So, with subscribers, I say a quick way to gain subscribers. What do? I tag my videos. I said this in my live before. So, you know, when you upload in videos, you put the description, you put the title, okay? And then you save it. So what I do is I go to my page, I click on the videos tab, and then I go down to where it say tags. Shout it, you better go dumb in the motherfucking tags. I'm telling you, because listen, let me explain to y'all like this. This is how I noticed that my channel was like growing and my tags were working, because bitch, I just had a damn brain blast like Jimmy Neutron. Like, I just lost everything that was up here. Jesus fuck. All right, boom. So let me tell y'all how tags work. If I'm a little 10-year-old girl, right? You know what I'm saying? Imagine me, 10-year-old taco. I'm on my iPad or whatever. Shit, 10-year-olds nowadays, they got damn iPhones. So I'm on my iPhone, 10-year-old taco. I want to be grown and go on YouTube and type in something that I don't have no fucking business typing in. You get what I'm saying? Because I know this is what y'all little kids do. So I go on YouTube. 10-year-old taco goes on YouTube. Let me get my iPhone. 10-year-old taco on YouTube. What 10-year-old taco want to look up? Lesbian. You know what 10-year-old taco type in? Lesbian. Search. You know who pop up? Me. Because that's why I tag my videos. Because I'm a lesbian. I live in Atlanta. I'm black. You know, pride. So, like, a lot of my tags are lesbian, LGBT, LGBT pride, gay pride, lesbian pride, black and proud. What the fuck you talking about? Power to the people. Nah, African-American lesbian, bitch. I don't know. African-American YouTuber, black lesbian. Like, just, I'm telling y'all. And then, like, if I got something on, so, like, Star Wars. Tags be going brazy. Do-rag. Bitch, what is this? Jewelry, like, chains, like, tattoo. Nose ring. I'm telling you, I be tagging some crazy shit. Because when people go on YouTube and they type something in, it's gonna pop up. So, you know, honestly, I'm gonna honestly say that works. That works for me. I'm not too sure if anybody else does it. It works for me. So I noticed, like, when I really started tagging my videos, my views started going up. Because I had a good little amount of subscribers. I probably had like 7,000 subscribers, but I was getting like 1,000 views at the most. You get what I'm saying? And those numbers don't add up. If I have 7,000 subscribers, my videos should be hitting 7,000. No, they was hitting 1,000 at the most, but I had 7,000 subscribers. So I'm like, what the fuck? Like, why are people not watching my shit? Like, what's the issue? So it was just one night. I was just on my YouTube. I was feeling shit out. I was like fixing shit, trying to make shit more like attention grabbing. I want more people to come on my page and be like, damn, let me click this. You know, I'm switching out my default picture. I want people to see my page and be like, I want to click on this bitch. She looks, look at her little default. She got a big ass head, but she cute. Look at that little part in her head. Like, you know, eye grabbing shit, attention grabber. Like, fucking pay attention to detail, y'all. Detail is so important. So, you know, in my little header, I got Taco Tarantino. It's bright, it's eye popping, it's jellyfish. If y'all didn't know what that is in my header, it's jellyfish, because that's my favorite animal. I love jellyfish. Get you some shit that's gonna grab people's attention. I'm telling you, your fucking page, bitch, it's gonna blow up. And baby, when you get monetized and you start getting that YouTube check, I'm saying, shorty gonna cut Taco a little piece of the pie. No, I'm just playing. Okay, so anyway, I'm like on my page like 1 a.m. like, what am I gonna do to get more people to watch my shit? Like, I'm making videos, but why am I not getting views? I fucked around, I clicked on that tags area. That tags area was fucking bare, bitch, empty, naked. I said, what's this? Like, let's see. Lesbian, LGBT, funny, comedy, entertainment. Like, tag whatever you're doing, tag that in that video, bitch. I don't give a fuck if you making spaghetti. You better tag DIY spaghetti. Stop playing with yourself. Come on. Use your head. Use your resources. They not there for no reason. Use them. So, you know, tags. And once I started tagging, y'all, my views skyrocketed. Like, my views was more than my subscribers. So, I'm still at 7K subscribers, 8K, 7K, 8K, around that area. My fucking views went from 1K to, like, 10K. I said, oh, this all a bitch had to do was tag. I'm telling y'all, like, it worked. Just do it. So what I talk about is talk about subscribers. Okay, views. Views is a part of them. Why the hell did I just talk about tagging in subscribers instead of views? Okay, so y'all, views. You gotta promote yourself. Be your fucking bitch. Let me. You see me? I'm repositioning my body because, bitch, I feel like I'm talking to my kids. Listen to me, y'all. Like, hey, man, I'm trying to help everybody eat. You get what I'm saying? It's so much free money out here. I'm telling y'all, we can all be touching some money. These motherfuckers just be stupid, and they don't want to do it themselves. They don't want to get off their ass and grind and get it them damn selves. So that's why people be getting robbed and killed. Anyway, it's so much free money out here. And Taco ain't no stingy bitch. You get what I'm saying? It's enough money for the all of us. So Taco not finna hold nothing back from y'all. Y'all my folks. Y'all fuck with me. Y'all the reason I'm going up like this. So I'm finna give y'all this information. Okay, so. What am I talking about? Fuck. Hello. What am I on? I talked about subscribers. Yeah. I talked about views. Yeah. Bitch, what are we talking about? Bitch, I don't know. Hold on. Attention to detail. Bitch, we talked about that. What the fuck am I talking? Views. Am I talking about views? I don't know. Listen. Okay. So, views. Where the fuck was I finna go with this damn... And it's just recorded. I'm just sitting here just looking at myself, just looking stupid as fuck. Just recording. Bitch, smile and wave. Nah, for real. Damn. Bitch, hold on. Okay, I remember. Promote yourself. You be your biggest fan, shawty. You have to be your biggest fan. No one else is gonna ride for you the way you will ride for yourself. You get what I'm saying? Y'all already know. I know a couple of y'all watching. Y'all probably got some homies that rap. And what they do? Send you that little funk ass mixtape. Hey, dog. Hey, can you just post this on your story one time for me, man? No, nigga, you suck. No, I'm just playing. Promote yourself. Promote yourself the way your non-rapping ass friend promote they self. Promote your fucking self. Don't sit here feeling fucking sorry for yourself because your shit not going up or your shit is not doing numbers how you expected it. You have to put in the work. So, bitch, promote. You better promote like it's a booty club. Promote, bitch. You better post it on Twitter. Post it on MySpace. Post it on Facebook. Black Planet. Christian Mingle. Bitch, you got a BBM. Some of y'all too young know that is. Y'all know what a BBM is. All my older folks. You better promote until you can't bitch, you better promote till your fingers bleeding. Promote yourself, shawty. Promote yourself. Like, I keep saying it because I'm so like dead ass about this. Like, so when I first started out with my YouTube, Taco was posting her fucking stuff. You get what I'm saying? I had little friends here and then, like posting it. Like, oh, Taco made a YouTube. Can't wait for her first video. You know, I had little friends doing that shit here and there. But like, after a while, that faded out. You know, some of them motherfuckers don't even post me no more. I don't give a fuck. Ain't no bad blood. Because, like I said, Taco gonna eat. So, you know, you have to post yourself. Don't sit here like, I'm not getting no views. Not getting no subscribers. Bitch, what you doing? Instead of complaining, you can be posting and promoting yourself. Do that shit, bro. Post it on Twitter. Post it on posting on your Instagram, use hashtags. When you posting shit on Instagram, I know y'all be seeing me. When I be posting it on like my feed, what I do? Hashtag link in bio. Hashtag subscribe. Hashtag every fucking word. Because listen to me, it's really people out here who use the internet like that. Some people actually just like be on Instagram scrolling through hashtags all day. Y'all have to use your fucking brain. Like, people sit here on their phone and just scroll through hashtags. I don't think y'all really believe me, but I've seen it happen. I'm one of those people. I will scroll the fuck through a hashtag. Like, I don't give a hashtag carrots. Let's see what's in here. I like carrots. Fuck is he talking about? Like, hashtag pizza. Ooh, I don't even like pizza, but I want to see. Like, people be in hashtags. So, you know, if you hashtag and subscribe to my channel, hashtag new YouTuber, hashtag black YouTuber, hashtag Caucasian, hashtag Asian, whatever the fuck you are, whatever you're doing, whatever your channel is about, hashtag that shit. Like, I'm telling you, it's gangs of fucking people out here just scrolling and like waiting to see something new. You get what I'm saying? You never know who's in that hashtag. Bitch, Chris Brown. Chris Brown, boy, I'm waiting, period. You see this? Put a ring. Nah, for real. It's no telling who's in that hashtag right now. You know what I'm saying? That could be a future subscriber. That could be your next breakthrough, my nigga. Somebody, you could have a singing channel. You could have a YouTube where you don't do shit but sing. Hashtag singing. Hashtag young artist. Hashtag independent artist. It ain't no telling who's scrolling through those hashtags right now. Fucking QC. The damn Migo, the Migo manager, or whoever the fuck they manager is, fucking Cardi B, whoever the fuck you love, bitch, Harry Styles. I don't know if you doing some skits, you doing some acting type shit, hashtag skits, hashtag actress, hashtag Hollywood, hashtag future and upcoming artists, bitch, it ain't no telling who in that hashtag. Will Smith, Angelina Jolie, Leonardo DiCaprio, bitch, I'm telling you, fuck, I was about to say Harvey Weinstein, never mind. He a rapist. Hashtag, y'all, promote your fucking self. Hashtag promote. Hashtag promote. I'm telling you. Like, you gonna go up. I'm telling you. Okay, so content creating. If you ever get to that point where it's kind of like you don't know what else to make a video off of next, trust me, it's gonna happen because, bitch, it happened to me. I don't know. That's when you start, like, Googling. You get what I'm saying? Google YouTube trends. What can I make a YouTube video off of next? What to do next? Like, you get what I'm saying? Don't sit here and just give up on your channel and give up on yourself altogether just because you feel like you ran out of ideas. You get what I'm saying? It happened to everybody. It happened to some of the most fucking amazing creators in the world. Singer, songwriter, fucking actor, actresses. It happens to everybody. Some people can't keep coming up with ideas off the top of their head. You get what I'm saying? And the people that can, bitch, you're Jesus. Because how the fuck, if you ever feel like you're running out of content, that's when you get on your social media and you ask people, what do they want to see next? What y'all want to see? You get what I'm saying? Because you making this video for other people to enjoy, right? Like, you just the puppet at this point. I hate to say it like that, but shit, pretty much, like, at this point, you just starring in it. You making it for everybody else to enjoy. Do you know what I'm saying? So, you know, if you ever feel like you running out of content, ask your followers. I'm pretty sure your followers got a couple ideas. I know y'all follow some crazy fucking people just like I do. People want to see shit. People want to see what you do in your daily life. So, like, vlogs. If you go somewhere, it may not mean anything to you, but it's some people who sit up on their phone at 3 a.m. just watching videos. It don't matter if you going to get a car wash. Bitches, it's car freaks out here. It's people who love cars. Oh my goodness, you getting a car wash? Let's click on that. Let's see what that's about. Like, it's something for you to film for everyone out here to enjoy. I don't give a fuck if you going grocery shopping at Walmart. Bitch, I will be in them damn views because I love grocery shopping. Bitch, I love grocery shopping. Oh my God, I might go type that in later on. I love grocery shopping. I like to see other people grocery shop. So, you know, it's always something to film. Like, oh, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I want to introduce you to my dogs. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Let me show you my bug collection. Like, weird shit. I don't know. People are weird. People enjoy shit. Just because you feel like it's a bore to you, to someone else, that's fucking that's entertaining. Like, I'm telling you, like, when I made my little shoe collection video, it didn't get as many views as I wanted it to, but people still DM me right now, like, Taco, we need a shoe update. Taco, where's another shoe video? I know you done got some more heat. People fuck with a lot of shit that just because you don't see, like, the fucking... Just because you don't see, like, the importance in it don't mean somebody else won't. You dig what I'm saying? So just film. It don't matter what the fuck you're doing. It don't matter what you're filming. Film. Record that shit. Post it. You dig what I'm saying? And tag it. Tag that motherfucker. Hashtag car wash. Hashtag grocery shopping day at Walmart. Hashtag my girlfriend just beat me up because she caught me with another bitch. Prank. I don't know. Hashtag it. Film it and hashtag it. Just do that. Like... You know, you're gonna get in these areas where you feel like you running out of material. You're gonna get in these areas where you feel like, man, this YouTube shit ain't going nowhere. You get what I'm saying? But as long as you believe in yourself, don't fucking give up on your dream. Just because somebody else is already, like, blowing up more than you are, don't give up on your fucking dream. You get what I'm saying? Just fucking record it. I think that was everything I wanted to say, y'all. Y'all know if I really get into this shit, y'all know I won't shut the fuck up, and this video will be 50 minutes long. My phone dying, fuck. So basically what I want to leave y'all with is don't come into this YouTube shit just like I want to check. Don't come into it like that, because bitch, the universe is gonna hear your thoughts, and the universe is gonna like figure out what the fuck you really trying to do this shit for, and it's not gonna happen how you want it to happen. You get what I'm saying? I believe in manifestation. I believe in what you really want. It'll come to you as long as you're genuine about it. You get what I'm saying? So don't come into this YouTube shit with the mind frame of, oh, I'm gonna get me a quick little YouTube chat real quick, because I promise you it's gonna take you a minute. It's gonna take you a little minute. Even with me, I know it kind of happened quick, but at the same time, the whole time I was doing this shit, I was kind of down still, you get what I'm saying? It wasn't blowing up as much as I expected it to at first. But now that I'm actually there and I'm a YouTube partner, I'm very grateful. I'm very thankful. I'm glad it happened for me, and I hope it happens for the next person. I hope it happens for whoever is viewing this. But listen to me. Do not come into this shit with that mindset, because I'm telling you, you trying to be fucking greedy, it's not going to happen. Don't be greedy. Just do this shit because it's something that you're actually interested in. Don't do this shit because you think you just gonna get you a quick little check. You get what I'm saying? Just be genuine about this shit. Be yourself about this shit. Be yourself with this shit. I don't know. I guess that's all I really wanted to say about that. It's gonna take you some time. And if it don't, congratulations. I hope you fucking eat. I hope y'all eat. Like, eat, nigga. Like, I even wish that on my haters, like the negative folks in these comments. I hope y'all content fucking eat, and I hope y'all eat off of y'all content. You get what I'm saying? What else was I about to say? Yeah, just y'all be your fucking self. You get what I'm saying? Don't come on here trying to act like something that you're not. Don't come on here trying to do the most. Don't come on here trying to be like all these other YouTubers. I don't watch YouTubers, so I don't fucking know. Let me think. Don't come on here expecting to get the same publicity as Domo Wilson. Don't come on here thinking you gonna come up off of this couple shit like De'Ara and Ken. Everybody is different. Everybody has a different type of style with this YouTube shit. Everybody has different content. So you know, take your fucking time. Take your time and don't doubt yourself. Don't rush the process. Trust the process. Don't come on here like, damn, it's only been a week. Why the fuck I'm still at 2 subscribers? Take your fucking time. I'm not playing with y'all. Like, relax, breathe, manifest. It'll all fucking come to you. You don't have to rush. Everything's not a rush. Life is not a race. Calm the fuck down. Put your heart into this motherfucker. Put your heart into it. Don't put your mind into it. Because when you let shit take you away mentally, it's going to fuck you up. Don't put your fucking mind into this shit and lose your mind. Put your heart into it. If it's something that you actually feel, and you actually feel like you're a creator, if it's something that you're honestly and genuinely interested in, do this shit. But don't come in here with your mind, oh, money, 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 YouTube check, YouTube check, YouTube clout, YouTube check, YouTube couple, YouTube clout. Nigga, Bye, poo. For real, y'all. Take y'all time. Do your own shit. Don't come on here stealing somebody else's material, because, bitch, copyright infringement. No, just playing. For real, take y'all time. Think about this shit. Don't rush it. Write it down. Write it down. I promise you it'll help. It's so much going on up here. Sometimes I have to stop and I have to write shit the fuck down, because if I don't, I will not get that video out. Like, it's so many videos just sitting in my camera roll that I have not finished, because instead of like taking my time to actually put shit together and think about what I'm filming, what I'm saying, I just fucking ramble and I lose the whole video. I become irritated and I'm just like, what, bitch? I get mad. So take your time, write shit down. Believe in yourself, you get what I'm saying? No matter who the fuck is around you, no matter who don't believe in you, believe in your fucking self. You get what I'm saying? Don't listen to those friends. Don't listen to those family members. Don't listen to those fucking associates with the, you want to do YouTube? You think you're going to blow up off of YouTube? You think you're going to live your life off YouTube? Tell their ass, yeah. Yeah, I am, nigga. Fuck these times. Manifest that shit. Yeah, nigga, I am. I am going to blow up off of YouTube. I am going to eat off of YouTube. Fuck are you talking about? This finna be my job. This finna be a check, nigga. So, you know, don't let somebody talk you out of what you want to do. You know what I'm saying? Just always believe in yourself. Always manifest. Always speak shit into existence. Speak it into existence and it'll happen. You know? Yeah. Bitch, I just got so serious. Nah, for real. Believe in yourself. Don't give the fuck up. Do this YouTube shit. If this is something you genuinely interested in, do it. It don't matter what the video is about. Film it. It don't matter if you're not funny. Film it. It don't matter if people are sensitive and they think you curse too much and they think you mean. Film it. Film it, shawty. Either they gonna fuck with it or they not. And if they don't, fuck them. You ball. You dig what I'm saying? Like, it's always people. It's always the people not doing shit who got the most to say. People doing the least always have the most to say. And don't let them deter you from your path. Don't let them fuck up your vision. Don't let them fuck up your path and what you want to do. You get what I'm saying? Film that shit, shawty. I don't give a fuck if your YouTube is about you staring at the sky for 30 minutes. Somebody enjoy it. All this ASMR, all this mukbang, all these weird categories, y'all. It's like Pornhub. You got granny, you got midget, you got pregnant, you got gay, lesbian, you got POV. I know a little too many categories. Wow, let me shut up before y'all figure out what type of freak Taco is. Nah, for real. Film that shit. Shout it on. Let nobody take you off of your path. If you want to do this YouTube shit, do this YouTube shit. You know what I'm saying? Don't give up on yourself. Don't lessen your vision of what the fuck you want to become. Don't sit there and cry over some views. It's not the end of the world. Don't sit there and cry over some subscribers. Don't sit there and cry over, oh, why my shit not going up? Take your time. Don't cry over the internet. It's just the internet. It's not the end of the world. If this YouTube shit don't work for you, try Wattpad or Wattpad, whatever the fuck it's called. You might be a terrible, like, talker and, like, a terrible, like, you might be terrible on film and, like, on video, but you might be fucking amazing at writing. You get what I'm saying? So find your paths and stick to it. Don't let anybody take you off of that shit. Like, just do it. You never know you suck at something until you do it. You never know that you're good at something until you do it. So just fucking do it. But yeah, y'all, that was it with this damn video. I still feel like this shit is gonna be 40 minutes, but you know, I hope I gave you guys some type of, like, you know, a little tips, a little advice. I hope I didn't go too much off topic, too much off track for y'all. I hope y'all got some type of fucking insight, some type of fucking advice. I don't know. I hope I helped a little bit. If I didn't, I'm sorry. Go watch somebody else's shit. But like I said, y'all, promote. Don't give the fuck up. Don't rush shit. Don't be greedy with shit. Don't hate on the next because your time is coming. Always believe in your content. Create your own content. Stick with it. Stick with the plan. You know, you can't do something for 2 days and then get mad because you don't see change or growth in 2 days. It might take 4 days. It may take 6 days. It's gonna happen. nothing is not gonna grow. Everything grows. It'll take time, but everything grows. So, you know, don't give up on yourself. Don't give up on your path. Don't give up on your vision. Manifest everything. Speak shit into existence. You know, my channel is gonna grow. My views are going to go up. I'm gonna become a known YouTuber. Like, I'm gonna become a YouTube partner. Like, manifest that shit. Say that shit out loud. It's gonna fucking happen. I'm telling y'all. So, you know, yeah. And I believe in all y'all, and I'm gonna subscribe to your shit. So, you know, if you an upcoming YouTuber, send me your fucking link right now in my DMs, right fucking now, bitch, send them, and I'm gonna subscribe, period, poo. For everybody who is new and watching this video, follow me on Instagram at tacos make me come. The O is a zero. Follow me on my new Twitter, because I got locked out of my other one, at taco tarantino. The O is a zero.